when we're about to state of my mind. I think you're really so inclined to listen to what I'm saying. It's so generic, sometimes confusing. I just hope it will be alright, and all the mistakes I make can be rectified. We must learn from the past and live in the present and hope for a future, as everyone knows, and I don't understand why there's all this fussing of mine, eh? Open my mind to learn to get on in your day-to-day business. I know it's not easy, just try to be fair, just listen to what I'm saying. People say to me, God does exist. A friend of mine says, we're only by chance. I believe it's in our minds, and we may never know the answer. All we can do is carry on living. It takes our souls to make a world. Including the flag, you know what they do to their fly around the room. I believe that symbiosis is what we should aim for in this generation. No, I know, I believe, don't need to ask why. Listen to what I'm saying. When I was young, my dad killed a chicken, he wouldn't let us see the air. When I was older, I lived on my boat, I said, I heard on the radio, nitrogen gas was a painless way to take a life. But Friedman said it was a good idea, but for burning it in the morning. If it's ripped up, any pain is a part. More understanding in your next life. If I've got a strength, I'll drink from that throne. Conscious being, I heard it said the world goes around, comes around. Life is what you make it. I know it's not simple, though. It takes lots of thought to find the world solution. Hoping my mind will learn to get on in your day-to-day business. I know it's not easy, just trying to be fair. Business. No, it's not easy, just try to be fair, just listen to what I'm saying.